momentous evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the last concert of our tour. It's had its ups and its downs. We think particularly at this time of poor Mike, who is somewhere in the air trying to get here for this concert. Hasn't landed yet. We're going to continue now with a lovely song called Jubilee, featuring a lovely solo from this splendid gentleman on my left, Mr. Daniel Williams, who I think you'll agree has the voice and the countenance of an angel. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Bring on.
Dickens classic. He wrote this very shortly after the death, the tragic death, of his 4-year-old son. This is our version of Tears in Heaven.
Still dark and cold. Oh. great to be here for your Christmas and New Year. And is your old New Year's Eve, is that today or is that tomorrow? Tomorrow, okay. Well, I hope you will have a wonderful time. Great, okay. Well, it comes to me to present our two wonderful female vocalists who are truly marvellous. So, please put your hands together for the wonderful Amelia Brightman. Thank you. And also, our very own Russian princess, Eva Marlene. Thank you. Now, you'll be seeing a lot more of them later on in the show. Now, we have a very, very special guest here this evening. And I'm dedicating the next song to him. He is and has been a great fan of Gregorian since we started 15 years ago. He is ex-Arsenal player, and now he plays for Ufa, Emmanuel Frimpong. Emmanuel, are you here? And if you are, can you please stand up? Emmanuel?
No.
He's quite shy, you see, so I don't think he really likes the limelight. But anyway, this number is for you, and I will see you afterwards. Спасибо.
Imagine no possessions. I want. We love him being on tour with us. It is the Octopus, Mr. Mike Borkart. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to the prettier side of the band, the ladies we've already met. But, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for our beautiful Russian princess on the keys. It is the wonderful Miss Ava Marley. And last of the band, but by no means least, this lady has been with Gregorian from the very beginning and has written some of our greatest hits, such as A Moment of Peace, which you might or may not hear later on this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, she is beautiful, she is wonderful, she is talented. It is the wonderful Miss Amelia Brightman! And now it's time to meet our monks, ladies and gentlemen, making his debut with the monks. It is the fabulous Mr. Billy King! Gentleman who's been with Gregorian for a long time. He's a fabulous guy with a wonderful singing voice. It is the wonderful Mr. David Tilley. On my right, a gentleman with a beautiful singing voice and a beautiful head of hair, Daniel Hoatley. Who's been with Gregorian from the very beginning, another gorgeous singing voice and a lovely man to match. It is David Porter Thomas. Without this gentleman on my right, we would look even more stupid than we already do on the stage. You're not supposed to laugh at that, did you? He looks after all of the monks shuffling around, and please give a massive round of applause to Mr. Brendan Matthew. And completing the tenor section with an oily, dulcet, tenorial tone, it is the one and only Mr. Rhys Bowden. My name is Daniel Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, can I just say, we've had a wonderful time on this tour. We've had a lovely time here in Russia. But I would just like to thank my fellow singers on the stage. Even though it's been difficult at times, and we've been through some difficult situations, I have thoroughly enjoyed this tour. And thank you all very much for your company. So, enough of the tears, on with the show. Please enjoy our next song, which is Mistletoe and Wine. Спасибо, Шай.
Oh, the band, all of the people working on the production of Gregorian, to thank you all for your comfort, for coming to our concerts, for buying our CDs. Without you, we would not be here. So from the bottom of our hearts, we say a very, very big thank you. Unfortunately, our next song is the last song of the show. But if you clap after the song really loudly, we might do a few more. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you a moment of peace.